Good morning, parents and students. How are you today? I hope you are amazing. And then, Miss Ray, hope we stay healthy. And then, Miss Ray, wanna ask you, parents and students, how's your weekend? Bagaimana hari pekannya? It's good? Yes, I think so. Stay healthy, parents and students. Yes, now we will learn in the science subject. So you can prepare your science book and then open page 68 until 71. Buka buku anak Miss, buku science-nya halaman 68 sampai 71. Yes, for today, on Monday, 9 October, November 2020. Repeat, Monday, 9 November 2020. This is our lesson. Ini adalah pembelajaran kita. Okay, repeat after this way. Where can plants go? Repeat, where can plants go? Di mana tumbuh-tumbuhan bisa hidup? Okay, let's see. First, some plants grow on land. Some plants grow on land. Beberapa tumbuh-tumbuhan tumbuh di darat. What plants? Okay, number one. You can see the picture, kids. What picture is this? Gambar apa ini? Yes, very good. Badan banana plant. Repeat. Banana plant. Tumbuhan pisang. Banana plant grow on land. Tumbuhan pisang tumbuh di darat atau di atas tanah. You can see the picture. Next, the second. What picture is this? Yes, grape plant. Grape plant, tumbuhan anggur. Grape plant grow on land. Tumbuhan anggur, iya, tumbuh di darat atau di atas tanah. Okay, do you like grape, kids? Yes, the third. Okay, frangipani. Frangipani. Okay, frangipani plant grow on land. Tumbuhan kamboja tumbuh di atas tanah atau di darat. You can see. Anak-anaknya bisa lihat tumbuhan kamboja itu. Dia tumbuh di atas tanah. Good. Next, the last one. The fourth. Yes. What picture is this? What plant is this? Tumbuhan apa ini? Yes, rose plant. Tumbuhan mawar. Rose plant. Tumbuhan mawar. Of course, rose plant grow on land. Tentu saja bahwa tumbuhan mawar tumbuhnya di atas tanah atau di darat. You can see it. The rose plant. Very good. And then, the second, some plants grow in water. Some plants grow in water. Beberapa tumbuh-tumbuhan tumbuh di air. Wow, ada juga ya di air. What plants? Let's see. The first, water lily. Repeat, water lily. Teratai. Kids, if you see the water lily grow in water. Iya, kalau misalnya anak-anak bisa lihat, bunga teratai ini hidupnya di air. Okay, so beautiful, like it's okay, full colors. Okay, warnanya berwarna-warni ya. So beautiful, okay, wonderful plant. Okay, next, the second. Okay, you can see water lettuce. Water lettuce, ya, tumbuhan ini yang kedua ini, selada air. Selada air juga tumbuhnya, hidupnya di air. Okay, you can see kalau anak-anak pernah jalan-jalan ke kolam, ke danau, pasti anak-anak pernah lihat ini. Dan, and then, the third plant grow in water. What is that? What plant, kids? Yes, water, higher, sense. Water, hyacinth. Water, hyacinth. Okay, what in bahasa? Eceng gondok ini juga lebih sering kita temukan kalau kita pergi jalan-jalan ke danau, ke kolam, anak-anak ini pasti pernah lihat tumbuhan ini, eceng gondok. Ya, very good. Next, some plants grow on other plants. Some plants grow on other plants. Beberapa tumbuh-tumbuhan tumbuh di tumbuhan lain. Oh, berarti ada yang numpang hidup di tumbuhan lain. Ada tumbuhan yang numpang hidup di tumbuhan lain. Okay. What plants? Yes, the first one, bird's nest fern. Okay. Bird's nest fern. Kaki sarang burung. Anak-anak pernah lihat ini tumbuhan? Iya, dia itu hidupnya di tumbuhan lain. Misalnya di pohon beringin, di pohon rambutan, di pohon mangga, dia numpang hidup. Jadi akan ada tumbuhan lain, di tumbuhan lain itu juga. Okay. This is the plants. Okay. Bird's nest fern. Next, the second. Yes, money plant. Wow, ada tumbuhan uang ya. Iya, tumbuhan uang ini juga tumbuh di tumbuhan lain. Money plants grow on other plants. Okay, very good. Okay, for our assignment, we will do our assignment page 71. We check why the question and then the answer on the exercise book. Jadi anak-anak mengerjakan latihan atau tugas halaman 71 itu di buku latihannya ya. Tulis soal, tulis pertanyaan dan jawabannya. Okay. Collect the exercise book on Friday, yes, 30 November 2020. Now this is the assignment kit you can do on your exercise book widget. Fill in the blanks, isi di bagian yang kosong. Number one, plants can have leaves on different size and blank blank blank. For doodle answer, you can see your book from page 66. Think about leaves. Okay, tumbuhan mempunyai daun yang mempunyai perbedaan ukuran dan daun itu bedanya ukuran dan apa. Okay, you can see your book page 66. Number two, flowers come in different. Bunga-bunga berasal dari berbeda. Lihat, begitu penuh dengan bunga. Yes, from C letter dari book C. You can see your book page 66 too ya. Dari halaman 66 juga anak-anak bisa lihat. The last, number three, plants can grow on land or in. Yes, tumbuh-tumbuhan dapat hidup di darat atau di water lily. Example, contohnya bunga teratai. Tadi hidupnya di mana? Yes, you can see your book from page 71 to do number 3. Okay, very good kids. Thank you. If any questions, just ask to Miss Ray. I will teach you again how to do and then how to understand the topic. Very good. Thank you. Have a good day. Stay healthy, my wonderful students and parents.